And some of your friends in life,
I will see.
Even when you die, they will follow up your lineage in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May you have people that will consider you when you're dead.
I will see.
When you are no more.
Amen.
When you are in a place where you are of no relevancy. When you get too old, you reach at a level that you have no relevancy. May somebody remember you for what you did. That anybody at the sound of a voice,
yes,
God is giving you men,
I will see,
shall not abandon you. Receive the pretense and they'll be yours.
I will see, I will see,
I decree and declare,
that
your life shall have people,
I will see,
that shall follow up your children. For Agnes' sake, is there nobody I can show kindness for Pastor Esther's sake? Is there nobody I can show kindness for Lydia's sake? Is there nobody I can show kindness for Babbie's sake? A man is following up a relationship. Ungrateful hearts. I am sharing from the theme. Ungrateful hearts. Ladies and gentlemen. Many people in life, they are ungrateful. There are people you help today, and tomorrow they will be using them as weapons to bring you down. They are men God has used you to lift, men God has used you to take care of. In their days of struggle, you brought them the platform where they can talk. Now the best they can talk about is you that lifted them. They are men that are ungrateful. They are people. You have been there for them. You supported them. You prayed for them. You gave them your money. You gave them shelter. You gave them food. You gave them your clothes. And the best they can give you is working against you, planning it against you, and grateful hearts.
Praise the Lord.
We come in this way.
How can a man
want to?
I've always said,
but it's your number.
As the Lord lift me, I will never forget Bishop Abbe. I will never forget Apostle Dan.
See, I belong to a time.
They have made